hate when niggas be stressing about what you be doing more than they worry about their own shit. I hate when these bitches be begging your boy for some cash and then turn around and say eat the